Hello everyone, my name is Disha Pachua. Today is birth anniversary of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. It is celebrated as Vachan Premna Divas. I read one story. In short, story name Rani's First Day at School. It is my first day at school. Mummy is holding my hand and walking with me. I am grown up now. I say, let go, let go. Mummy holds my hand very tight. There are many children near the school. They come by bus, they come by car, they come by rickshaws, they cycle, they walk like me. We reach the gate. Mummy lets go of my hand. She stays at the gate. I have to go inside alone. There are many new faces all around me. I take another step. I look back. Mummy gets smaller as I walk away. Will she disappear? I run back to her. I don't feel so grown up. I hold her hand. Don't go away, I say. Everyone is inside now. I am the only one outside. The teacher comes out. She smiles at me. I smile back. Mummy say, Rani, I will be here when you come out. I let go of her hand. She waves to me. I run inside. Mummy will be there after school. Thank you, everyone. Thank you.